Hello again, this time Genesis tripod, imagine gear, there it is, 6 years warranty, it's on the box, let's open it.
So that's the box in close up. Sorry, I don't have a tripod, I'm using one hand to open this box. Some kind of stickers here. Okay. Genesis. Okay, let's open it. I think there's the sticker here. Sorry, I'm using only one hand. I think I need to cut here and there. So now opening, and what's inside? Something here. Let's put it on the side. Let's take this up. Okay, box is empty. I got extra gift, pink flashlight, USB flashlight, papers, receipts, and there's the bag. Again, sorry, I'm using only one hand to unbox this. Poison for the trolls, and there's the pretty nice bag. Yeah. Pretty nice. Okay, so the end of this bag is pretty hard here, so it should be very good for traveling. Certificate of authenticity. Let's open it. Some kind of manual. Ah, it's warranty card. Okay. Two own keys. Okay. And certificate of authenticity. Another manual in English. Yep, let's open it. And there's the manual. Pause the video if you want to read this. And not much on the back. Okay, so that's the tripod. It is pretty heavy. I'll put it on the scale in a few minutes. Factory sealed. Another two poison for the trolls. One, because this one was anyway, let's take it out. Out. I think it's upside down. It feels very, very nice. Yeah, I think it's upside down. Let's put it in the correct position. Okay, so that's the tripod, which is looking extremely good. Good quality. I like the quality. Quality is very good. Okay. What this is, you can change this long pipe here to the shorter one, like this. You have to unscrew the base right there. Yep, this base is pretty heavy. and screw the short one. Yep. So I already did that. That's the long part with this key, and this is how it looks like without the long pipe. I think now it's better. It's lighter, more compact. Yep. What do we have here? Okay. Let's unscrew this. I think that's the maximum. Very nice quality. It's all metal. Rubber grips right there. You screw your camera here, and it's very tight. Let's put this back on. See, is it easy to put this back on? Yep, pretty easy. Screw in, and it's tight. Yep. There's another. Unscrew this, and you can use this part to change the direction. Bear in mind, there's a Genesis ABH36. I'm not really an expert with a tripod. I can only show you what I know. Some kind of latches here. You press it, and now it's locked. See? I like the grip of those foam handle here. There's another knob here. This one is for. Oh, this one is for this part. Very nice. Very professional one. I think you can you can screw out the legs. Let me try it. Okay, so only one leg can be screwed out. This one with a green ring. You can see this, those two cannot be screwed out. I will show you. Like you can see, it's out. And I think you can screw this in right in the middle. Maybe I'm wrong. Let me try it. Okay, so you cannot do this with a short pipe. You can do this with a long pipe, which has this. You can screw it to the long one. Let me try it to do it. Okay, so like you can see, it screw in to the middle one. You can easily use it like this.
So you can use it like this. Sorry, I changed the camera because the better one is. Anyway, you can use it like this. Do a lot of things with it. Like it's all metal. Yeah. So let's put this back on. And like you can hear, it's all metal. Screw this in. It's very easy to do it. there. Okay. Let's put the top. There's the top. Put it in. Okay, so it's on. Now let's see how long this is. It's pretty tall. Okay, I think you cannot see how tall it is. I'll take the camera. Okay, so you can see it is pretty tall. We'll place the camera somewhere here. I'm 1.17 meters, so it's tall. Yeah. Looks very good. And very steady. Okay, let's put it on a scale.
One more thing, there is a horizontal and vertical here, see? It's very important. So it's very cool. Okay. And the scale says 1 kilogram 675 grams. So 160. Let me take this top off and let's see how heavy this is. So the top is 365 grams, only this top part. Okay, so I'm very sorry for the camera. I didn't know the microphone in this camera, which I'm filming right now, is changed to external mic. So the sound could be a little low. Sorry for that, that's my bad. Anyway, the Genesis itself, the tripod itself is very, very nice quality. Almost all in metal. Some of the parts are plastic, like those and those, but the rest is metal and very good quality. And bear in mind, it's 6 years warranty. So I think those two are designed to unscrew those two legs. Yeah, I mean those two. You use this one in the middle, and then you have a huge stick. Yeah. I hope you understand what I'm saying. Yeah, it's very nice tripod. Let's see, is this pink light working? It does. It's pretty stupid, but anyway, it's free, so I cannot say anything. It's free and it's working. It is what it is. Okay, before I put it on a scale, I mount my phone on it, and it looks pretty good. No, you cannot screw this out, because the phone will fall out. Ooh, see? Sorry, I'm using only one hand, so it's pretty difficult. No. You unscrew this small one, and you can move it around. very steady, very, very nice. Yeah. So this one need to be keep screw in, and this one you can move around your camera. Okay, let's put it in the back. Let's put it back on. Okay. So let's put it on a scale. Yeah. So I think that's it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.